Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make a hole in objects in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. I delete the default snap and camera, and I will keep this default group. I will make a hole in this group. Now we have one object. To make a hole on this object, we need another object. We can go to Add, Merge. I will choose Cylinder. And then we can go to this panel to control the cylinder setting. For example, we can increase the height, we can reduce the radius, and we can rotate. For example, I rotate in 90 degrees in x-axis. Now, if we want to make it circular, we can keep it in 32, but I want to reduce the radius. I will keep it to 10. Now, we can select the cube again and go to Modifier Properties. We can add a modifier, choose Boolean. In the object, we choose the cylinder, and then we make the cylinder invisible. Then we have a hole in the cube. Actually, we can modify the hole. We can make the cylinder visible again and snatch the cylinder. We can move it to the edge and make it invisible so we can cut the cube on the edge. Actually, we can change the shape of the cutting object. For example, I snatch the cylinder again and make it visible. And then we can switch to Edit Mode and go to Front View and switch to X-ray Mode. I snatch the vertex, scale it to make it star shape, and then go back to Object Mode, make it invisible. So we got another shape on the curve. Actually, we can move the hole by using transform panel. For example, we can move it. We can move it to 0, and we can rotate to 45 degrees, and then we can scale it. Finally, if we happy with the result, we can go to the cube and apply the modifier here. This is how we can make a hole in objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist Vic. See you in the next video. Bye bye.